It is difficult to walk at one and the same time many paths of life. There is geometry in the humming of the string. You should make great things, not promising great things. Power is the near neighbor of necessity. A blow from your friend is better than a kiss from your enemy. Friends are as companions on a journey, who ought to aid each other to persevere in the road to a happier life. Practice justice in word and deed, and do not get in the habit of acting thoughtlessly about anything. Choose always the way that seems the best, however rough it may be. Custom will soon render it easy and agreeable. Friends share all things. Number rules the universe. Declining from the public ways, walk in unfrequented paths. All is number. As soon as laws are necessary for men, they are no longer fit for freedom. Anger begins in folly and ends in repentance. Reason is immortal, all else mortal. Above the cloud with its shadow is the star with its light. Salt is born of the purest parents, the sun and the sea. Silence is better than unmeaning words. Above all things, respect yourself. No man is free who cannot control himself. Choose rather to be strong of soul than strong of body. Let no one persuade you by word or deed to do or say whatever is not best for you. The oldest, shortest words, yes and no, are those which require the most thought. As long as men massacre animals, they will kill each other. In anger we should refrain both from speech and action. Educate the children and it won't be necessary to punish the men. Rest satisfied with doing well and leave others to talk of you as they please. A man is never as big as when he is on his knees to help a child. There is geometry in the humming of the strings. There is music in the spacing of the spheres. Do not say a little in many words, but a great deal in few. Be silent or let thy words be worth more than silence. No one is free who has not obtained the empire of himself. No man is free who cannot command himself.